song is so, it's got such a legacy. There's so much weight attached to it. When you talk to alumni, you know, the song means, it just means a lot to a lot of people. And so I think it's something that I wanted to honor it and not change it too much, but to change it enough that would maybe bring it to the present, make it more relevant for students right now, and to give it a more intimate kind of feeling, but to stick with that, you know, nostalgic, that sweet kind of narrative of the song that's just this reflection on years at school. So I started arranging the tune, and the minute I started working with the chords and arranging it, I knew it was going to be really nice. And then to have the students here, really talented. It was really cool to work with a choir. It's not something that I do very often. I feel honored by this. It's going to mean a lot to the alums and my family, and to be trusted with this piece of music and this kind of like cornerstone of a community is really special.